at settings. You can go down to share.
Make it so we can
yeah,
be heard.
I just went live. About to start this party up.
So did
I think we're on like August time. Cool.
Okay. Yeah, just
I'll do some looking and find out for sure.
Yeah. And if you can find out the rules and stuff for me, that way I can look at them.
Wait, Cole, right. are you racing late models?
Super stock, but I mean, it's similar to late model, same
yeah,
body
I know.
Style.
I know what it is.
Just
yeah,
not near as quick.
604 crate late models.
Some places, you know, the rules are different and shit. That's why I was saying something.
Yeah, my girl's gonna look it up right now.
I think so.
Man, I don't know.
That's what I did.
It's so much
went,
more fun on dirt, man.
I went from quarter midgets to okay. Mini sprints.
Hey James, I'm gonna send you something on Facebook. Check this shit out. This is me, Seb.
I went from bicycles to dirt bikes to go karts to mini sprints.
This is
me 7 years ago.
I went from mini sprints or not mini sprints. I went from BMX bicycles to the quarter midgets. About won the Terre Haute Dirt Nationals in quarter midgets.
Terre Haute. Hey, look at that picture I sent you, James.
And then mini sprint. What?
Did you travel at all in BMX?
Yeah. I was. I finished fifth in the ABA.
See, when I raced, it was still NBL.
Yeah, I went from fucking BMX to motocross.
Hey, Cole.
Yeah.
Super 4th would be the last race.
Okay. Just if you can find, like, if they got rules and shit on them, send it to me.
I have to go to the track's website.
Yeah.
Speaking of Terre Haute.
There you go.
That was me 7 years ago, dude.
7 years
ago.
That was
at fucking the Dirt Grands or whatever.
Grands, yeah. Yep. I about won that. I had the whole field.
I did. I did win
net.
It.
Did you?
Yeah. And
hell
then
yeah.
It was so weird.
My spark plug failed.
Oh, dude.
Three laps
when
to
we
go.
First bought that car, we bought it off one of the presidents of the track.
Yeah.
And they had a carburetor on there. They said we were cheating.
Yeah.
They did know.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Man, the fucking race started. Alright, disconnect. Gosh. Like two people.
Yeah, I didn't even join. I didn't know.
All
right, everybody. The race is about to start.
All right, I'm disconnecting. Hold on.
I was so lost. We were all just talking like we were still waiting.
Hold on.
Fucking doobies, man.
I wasn't even in the party.
I forgot to pause it after Money joined. All Alright, don't let me fucking do that again. Someone's commenting on my live stream. I don't know what the fuck they're saying.
James, I don't know if you want to. I don't know if you want to go with the fifth place in the B main and bring him in since Davey got off, or...
Did Davey get off?
Yeah, he said he couldn't stay out the stream much longer.
He said what? Oh. If you want, you can invite him to this lobby if they join. Whoever it was, but I'm gonna start sending out these fucking invites again. I paused it this time, though. That's a plus.
You should just invite us all at once and then one by one tell someone to come in. Oh, you did. Never mind.
Who was fifth? Tim Cano. I don't know if he's.
Oh, I could do that. I could invite you guys all and just okay. This person come in. Okay. No one accept this invite until you're told to. Okay. So Chef's in.
So accept it now or what?
No. Rockstar, accept yours.
He's starting in the back.
Starting in the back.
Okay. So Hebrew start or Hebrew.
Chef, maybe Chef.
Chef's already in. Cole, come on.
Hi, Tommy.
I'm going to the back with Rockstar.
Okay, Naughty, come on. Mr. Clean.
I'm in.
Huh?
I'm in.
Woody.
Coming.
I told you enough of that dirty shit on the mic.
Sorry. I heard your voice.
Sorry. I
had to get it. Bong ripper.
You ain't ripping no fucking bongs.
Yeah.
Joe. Someone invite me.
Oh, look at that. I'm in fifth now.
Someone invite me.
Only yours.
Alright.
No.
So, Buck.
That's how I was eating salt vinegar chips.
Tommy.
Flip a coin to see who's in front, either Rockstar or Cole.
Alright, so Rockstar and Cole.
Yeah,
I don't care. No,
how come that's only 13 people?
Just join, I guess.
There's 15 in the party. We just gotta make 15.
Who do you have in here? I'll. You got Larry in there?
Oh, I think I should do that after Tommy.
You got Larry in there. That's why.
Larry, Cole, Rockstar, back out.
Oh, that's fine. I'm jumping out.
Good. Who else was?
You got Larry. You coming in?
Are you in here? Okay, I see you now. Alright, now you two join now, so it'll be 15. We're good.
Do we want to invite someone from the B?
I think they're playing another game. We'll just run it.
Cole, you gotta join.
Damn.
Invite Garvsky. I'll invite him. I'm gonna invite Garvsky in here. How come there's only 14 players in the party chat?
There is.
Did you join?
No. I got time to take a quick piss, don't I?
Yeah. Better hurry up, it's past my fucking bedtime. I'm just fucking with you guys. I ain't gonna work tomorrow.
Lucky you.
Well, you can't. I guess paving is not essential.
We started or not?
Hey,
no. Jesse's jumping on right now. Yeah, I work in the oil field, so we got fucked real hard the other day. Yesterday.
Damn.
Bro, who the fuck is this dude? Get out of this fucking party, dude. Not anymore. Goodbye. No, he messaged me. He's like, I shut off my PS4. So he's back on right now.
I am starting to get really hungry.
So. I am too, and my wife's gone, so.
After this race, so we're all talking about.
There she is.
There he is.
Well, we're in there. Let's go.
I heard it's gonna get bad.
Garvsky, quit making TikToks. I'm just fucking with you.
Alright, let's get it going.
Let's go.
Let's run it, Woody.
Let's go.
Look at Woody, the fucking party leader.
Yeah.
Proud of you, buddy.
I'm Bob.
I don't know how that happened, but...
Because you're the man.
You gotta unpause it so we can
race. Oh, yeah, okay.
Come on, Woody.
Right, hold on. Hey, that
Jeez.
Was... That's stoner moment, my bad boys.
I even told him he was a party leader and everything. He's like, yeah, man, alright.
I'm sitting here enjoying this L shit.
How'd that happen?
My bad, boys.
Fucking teaching and talking over there.
Thank you.
What are you guys riding your sliders on?
Rock star.
Full
loose. Zero.
See, Cole, I told you you sounded like an idiot when you said full loose, they all laughed.
I swear to God, I've run mine on all the way loose.
I'm running mine on 25. Good luck, boy.
If you see me coming and I'm like crash, zooming and I push you out of the way, it's not my fault.
I don't know. Either I'm on 37 or 50. I was just sitting there going back and forth. Someone's getting it.
Hell yeah, brother.
Woody, we're trying to race. Calm down.
Sorry.
Put away
I told
Woody.
You enough of that fucking dirty shit.
Fucking dirty shit, man. I'm telling you.
Okay.
Damn. Jesus Christ.
I'd rather hear the weekend.
That was them busting a nut.
Roper, you wanted the best, you got the best.
The race is just about ready to begin. And they're off! We are under the lead. Thank you.
I'm more pissed off that I don't know what setting I was on. I'm on the ball. I'm catching the guy at first, but they ain't gonna fuck the guy. Oh, it was Chef! Fuck! I was wondering who was at first.
Dude, like, literally, it looked like you landed on the brake.
Man. What happened?
Alright, see you guys.
That was quite the shit show.
Mm-hmm. Fucking Chef was gone, man. Fucking. I don't want to start a fucking problem, man. Fucking he's rude, dude. Like, it looked like he literally closed the fuck down. Like, I was following his line and I got in the back of him and just gave him a little squirrely, and that was it. Nothing you can do, right? Rock, damn, Rockstar with an 86.
Everyone's fucking leaving. Should've went off passing point.
Race with boys.
It was in the green car. Rockstar, are you still in here?
Well, my first race with you guys, I mean, race with you guys before, but not in this.
Yeah, once a week deal. Yeah. I'll do points later. Is anyone like making a lobby to raise for fun?
We actually just stayed in this one. Oh. It was just like three of us. Ah!
Alright, well I'm making another lobby.
Motherfucking Tommy. Keep it up, I'll hit the brake again, be like... Oh, I ain't doing all this 40 lap bullshit, Tommy. I thought it was changed.
Pause it for a minute. I'm going to grab something to drink. Let's see if I can get some more people up on this beach. Who else is racing tonight?
Let's do some Plum Branch, get some warm up.
Plum Branch?
That's where the thing is tomorrow.
Oh, we just got done racing the All Star Series. A bunch of us. I'm gonna run and grab something to drink real quick, like everyone else just did.
Yeah, you're good. What do you guys run on the sliders on this?
Oh, I run 50.
50?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try 30, Scott. I'm just trying to figure out. I'm gonna run some shit. I've been on it a couple of days. The Plum Branch is always a pain in my ass sometimes.
Yep.
Especially when you go over the fucking humps every turn.
The wife's gone, so chips and salsa and fucking Dr. Pepper.
Alright, let's go. I'm only doing a couple races. I'm an essential worker.
Me too.
I'm not.
I guess I'm really not essential too much now.
Yeah, PA passed a lot of where we get.
I'm glad I chose to come back when I did.
We sit there and fucking get paid on the other weeks. Like, if we file unemployment, like, last week, we get money this week, so I can't beat that.
James!
Uh-oh, James, you're in trouble.
James.
What's up, dude?
Can you kick my dad's account, MoneyBug09's dad's account?
Huh?
Can you kick MoneyBug09's dad's account? That's my dad's account, but he got off.
Why would I kick it?
Because it's like, it's making me where I can't talk when I'm playing with my friends in my game.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, kick him for us.
Go yell at him. You're loud.
But I don't have him in here, bud. So
he might be talking about like in the party chat. I don't know if he's actually still in the party chat or not.
Yeah, he's at like the very bottom.
To go up to the top where it says leave party and click leave party.
Oh shit, we're at Prairie Creek tomorrow, not Plum Branch.
The drivers are coming.
I was about to say,
this should be a good one.
Yeah.
And we're green. Should be an exciting race. I was running it earlier. Oh shit. Okay. There's a blue flag out there. Let's race it together.
that was a great race on that ass game.
Mm-hmm. I thought you were just breathing hard.
Nope, I was holding my breath. Which one's Prairie Creek?
It's that. It's short and flat.
Oh.
I couldn't get up. You just like, it's like you stopped and I couldn't get around you. I'm like, what the hell?
what slider are you guys running?
I'm just at 50.
I ran at 37 there.
I ran at 75.
I'm gonna try 50 right here.
Mommy, I don't have a shirt on.
15, I was hammered down all the way around.
I didn't realize great value had such good quality.
Oh yeah, man.
Nah, the restaurant style is also medium.
Hey, let's go there one more time.
Oh, we are. I'm going back to my original fucking setup.
I was at 50.
75.
Are we cool? Like, are we in agreement? At 50, I'm going to try this.
It's my last one, I'm done.
How many cars are racing on this tomorrow?
I don't know.
Fuck, if it's...
I don't even know if I want to do it.
Dude, that's gonna be rough, man. If you get fucking more than 16 cars on this, that's gonna be fucking terrible.
Mm-hmm. I like the whole provisionals though. That's gonna be nice.
What?
If you don't get out of, like, if you get wrecked in the heat and you get stuck in the back of the B, they're gonna give you a provisional if you're top 5 in points.
I'm about to call it a night. But I'm going to race one more track.
Damn, I guess I gotta get my laptop
off. Oh boy.
Fuck. Yeah, I'll race this one and then call it a night on here. Tell you what, at 50%, that wasn't bad.
You gotta go looser. You gotta go 75.
What are you running on this track here?
62.
I'm gonna run
37.
What?
Nope. Nah, you gotta go loose.
Looser's faster, bud.
Yep.
Watch.
Who's the one that's running 27?
I'm at 75.
37. That's motherfucking Mr. Clean, cuz.
Oh.
Come on.
I'm at 75.
You sound different tonight. Walk, you're at 75?
Yeah.
Man, my whole fucking body.
I wanted to try 75, but I think 62. I've always been fast with 62.
Oh, yeah.
Don't give away our sliders for tomorrow. Secrets.
Listen to these engines roar as they roll to the line. You're on the green. Good luck.
Oh, jeez.
Those will fit me perfect. You call me fat?
Maybe.
Look at that, boys. 37%. Larry, what you run yours at? Alright, keep your secrets, Larry. but I'm out, boys.
You're out.
Tell you, James, running at 37.
I'm running at 75.
Oh boy.
Come on, right, stay out. One more. Later. Stay one more.
One more. All right. One more. I'll run 37 again.
So if they were on psych med, those wouldn't be covered,
right? I mean, they're still covered by their
Medicare. Or whatever. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow. You even have physical, occupational, and speech.
Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And there's the green flag. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
say that over and over.
75. That was the magic sweet spot.
Dude, them lap cars, man, they were like sketchy.
I know. That's why I was cautious about them.
I was afraid to run beside you. Yeah.
It felt way faster than the other time, though. What did I... I don't even fucking remember what I ran last.
I ran, fucking 19
last week. I think it was, like, a 20-something. 21?
It was either that or 24, I can't remember.
Come on.
That'd, like, take forever.
Oh!
Yeah, I ran slow as shit.
Yeah.
We all did.
Yeah, piss off enough people to leave. On the same track over and over and over.
Yep, one left. I'll run one more. I can't go out like that. Wow, that was bad. From 11:19 to that.
Where were you at, James, for a slider?
75.
That was a 37. I'm going to try 75 this time.
It was hooked on that bottom.
Who's that talking?
Huh? JD.
Oh, okay.
I didn't realize you were in here.
That's the first time I heard him talk all day. All night.
Yeah, I'm pretty quiet.
I'm trying to stay that way.
Alright, I'm starting in fucking, I think, fifth. Alright, it's my last race, though. I'm fucking not balls or not.
Sure.
Drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. That's the green flag. Remember, race hard and keep it clean.
Say another race and try it again.
Maybe I'll update tomorrow. First, piece of shit.
I know, I need to go take a shower. I walked in the fucking door and got right on them. But my wife's not at home, so... I get... Alright, 50 here.
You going back to Jacobs?
No.
Oh, you're on Durango? Yeah. 25.
25?
Yep, don't fuck
no.
with me. No. Don't fuck with me. Watch out for me.
You start from 6.
I tell you what, if these motherfuckers don't crash me, I'm gonna be on your ass.
That's what I was getting to, is your cultural competence is...
So, I mean, I might as well try different shit.
To talk to that, your I call him client, but talk to your patient.
You don't need to be fast on this track, you just gotta be smooth.
Yep. You gotta have that right line.
Yeah. As long as somebody don't fucking take you into the wall. Like that blue part.
Keep those inner tires in.
Alright, everybody. The race is about to start. And there's the green flag. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Alright, boys, I'm out.
Alright.
Later. Even though it's my favorite track, but I'm out.
Fuck that track. We're changing it anyways. Oh, I got this one, another one in me, and I'm done.
Yeah, I'm done after this one.
That last track we were at, it fucking flew up in the corner and tried to fucking take me out. It flew right in front of me. I don't know who it was. It was just orange and black.
Out, boys. I'll see you tomorrow.
Nah. 50. 62. Yeah, I'll do 62. Ooh. Yeah. All about throttle control. Slower is faster. I know it sounds retarded, but
the drivers are coming to the line. The race is just already to begin.
No, I never used
to. That's the green flag. Remember, race hard and keep it clean. Yeah, I stopped playing career mode. It got boring. I played it the other day when the server was down. Here we go. 75 slider.
at
14, 14. The race is about to start. And we're green. Should be Drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. Here we go! It should be an exciting race. We'll be right back. about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. And the event is underway. Two laps to go. Drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. All pedals are to the metal and the race is underway. Out there. This race is getting intense. ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And we're green. Should be an exciting race. Ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. There they go. It's green flag racing time. There's Looks like the drivers are having some issues out there. Let's reset. All right, everybody. The race is about to start. All pedals are to the metal, and the race is underway. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one.
Congratulations to the winner!
start. And we're green. Should be an exciting race. Just about ready to start. Should be a good race. And they're off! Good luck.